Okay, so we're gonna make a good healthy sandwich here. All the unique sandwich because I'm making it out of a hot dog bun, a whole wheat bun. You can make it out of different kind of breads, but this time it's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna cut it in half like this and put it in the toaster because I don't have a toaster that toasts hot dog buns. Some cucumbers, just a couple of them. Make it a little chunky like that. And I'm gonna take a hard boiled egg. And I'm gonna cut it in half. Then I'm gonna cut it in half again. Okay, so now the buns are ready. This is holy guacamole. This stuff is really good. And ingredients is avocado, vinegar, jalapeno peppers, onion, dehydrated onion, salt, and garlic. This is so good. I'm gonna take a scoop of this. Scoop of that. I'm gonna add in my real organic greens. Put one, two there, one, two there. Then here I'm gonna put on one tomato, cucumber, hard-boiled egg. Just like that, just like this, and just like that. This is gonna be great. This is really good. This is excellent. You got the veggies, which are pure and natural. You got the whole wheat bread, the guacamole, which is natural, and your egg, it's protein. So this is just a fantastic little sandwich. Try it, because I think you're going to dig it. Really good.